The history. The weather today is beautiful. We're facing winter, start autumn, but today the weather is absolutely perfect. This is climbing. Star Wars. Perfect exercising. My girl is okay? How about my boy? Nobody cares, mommy. I'm having my, actually this is my breakfast, but I don't get used to it with breakfast. So I've never had breakfast in my life. Hi. So I will turn this to my lens. Whoa, that's why it's called giant tree. Look at that size. It's top. Oh, it's like living in the dinosaurs.
Lol.
Aria. Whoa. You can hear my breath. People moon truck. Look, there is a hole behind it. Scary. Okay. This is car park too. Don't believe me. Morning. Where are they? Plenty of car. We actually try to find a coffee shop.
Welcome to my channel. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to all my friends. So today's video is about visiting Valley of the Giant Tree, Top Walk, Denmark, Western Australia, which is Denmark is near Albany City. So this about this tree top walk is a place. The Valley of the Giant Tree Top Walk is an internationally recognized nature-based tourism attraction located between Denmark and Walpole in the heart of the Walpole Wilderness. This ancient and unique red tingle forest is a must-see. Some of the forest plants, including the ancient giant tingle trees, have origins that can be traced back 65 million years to the supercontinent Gondwana, when Australia was joined with what are now Africa, India, Antarctic, and South America. Much of the plant life in the tingle forest is unique to the southwest of Western Australia, and the tingle trees are endemic to a limited area surrounding to the town of Walpole. So this is, if you see the trees along this pathway, you see there are giant trees.
Don't love me to death.
When you are there, you just look like very small compared to those. Of course, trees are giant, but this is massive. It's about 30 meters or 60 meters high. height, you know. So that's about the trees which should live with the dinosaurs back million years ago. So this is all about which what is explained in one of the sources. So this place is amazing. I hope you enjoy it. For you who wants to have any languages, you can just switch the bottom right
Valley of the Giants
on your phone or on your laptop to another language. There is a languages translator as well. Thank you for your attention.
So like
I apologize if any words of any pronunciation that I was saying not really well said. I apologize about that. And hopefully you enjoy this video and can be helpful or beneficial for others. Thank you very much and God bless you and have a good day and great day to all of you. Successful and good luck. Thank you very much and enjoy the video once more. Bye bye.
Yeah.
And see you next time. This is the rest of the video and it will continue the next or part two. Bye bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.